Where do I begin? Well, a lot has happened in life lately. I'm sure you noticed I haven't uploaded any videos for a few months, or, well, at least not my normal ones, just short dog videos. But I've been incredibly busy for quite a while. Not in a bad way, it's just that I've had other priorities. Most recently, I started a professional licensing test, which has taken up most of my free time and added a decent bit of stress. The thing is with my life, and I assume most of you can agree, is we kind of get stuck in ruts. My normal routine of waking up and working, finishing work, and then studying for a few hours kind of left me with very little free time. And most of that time I spent recuperating for the next day of work and studies. Not saying this is a bad thing, after all, I signed up to do it. But after a few months, I realized that I was incredibly tired, more tired than really I'd ever been before. This tiredness kind of resulted in pretty much stopping some of the things I love and enjoy, such as hiking, for example. How could I go and exert all this physical energy when I am already so tired? I knew I wanted to do that, but I just couldn't will myself to go out and go hiking or fishing, for example. Finally, one day, just on a whim, I took a personal day off and planned the trip you're seeing now. A journey into the mountains. Up until pulling out of the driveway, I considered turning back because I had so much to get accomplished. This would be a waste of time or cause me to get more tired and neglect my tasks further. Actually, this couldn't be further from the truth. As I drove deeper into the mountains, I could feel myself healing inside. My feelings of stress and fear of impending deadlines slowly faded away. By the time I stepped out of my truck, I no longer had any thoughts of tomorrow, just excitement and anticipation of the journey to the top of this mountain. And wow, it was quite a mountain. 5 miles with most of it pretty much a straight incline. But to my surprise, the tiredness I felt earlier in the morning was gone. I had even more energy as I rounded the top of the mountain. And the view was breathtaking. I sat down to eat a small lunch and admire the scenery when I had the realization just how much I missed this. Getting out and away from the busy world and immersing myself in God's creation. For the first time in a while, I felt true rest after exerting so much effort to get up here. I guess my point is, don't confuse mental tiredness with physical. Your body craves exercise and adventure. Also, don't be afraid to take a break. There will always be deadlines and stresses, but joy and exploration is something we all need to take time for. So take that extra day of vacation, move the meeting back, plan a fun trip, and let yourself live. I promise you won't regret it. I found the first view here, right off to the side of the trail. It is a sheer cliff also. I'm not a huge fan of heights. You're not gonna see me get near that, but here you guys go, a view from a safe distance.